Hey, I'm leaving to go see my family, and I don't really want to burden my mom, especially with my emotion about this, so I'm trying to see if I get these out now. My dad kind of had a little accident, and he kind of freaked me out. I don't know, like, it's making me think more and more about, like, what if he dies, like, what am I going to do, what does that mean, where does that put me, you know, I want to make sure that, like, if that does happen, like, I was the best son possible, you know, that do everything right. He's proud of me.